Today's street price is promoted by the Royal Voluntary Service, and it's brought me to the wonderful part of the world that is called Irlam. Now, I'm about to make somebody's day, so should we go and do it? Yeah, I've come all this way. Let's go and do it. And I'm wearing the red jacket from the adverts, if you remember. If you're a People's Postcode Lottery geek, this is the jacket from the adverts. Hoo-ha. Hello there, young lady.
Oh dear.
I'm looking for a Philip.
Philip's here.
Is this your guy? No, it's you, isn't it? Because it's our greatest pleasure to present you with £30,000.
Oh,
is that okay?
Oh,
neighbours are happy. Yeah. Do you have anything specific that you need that for, or anything?
Help the lad, I think.
I thought, oh no, they're here.
Yeah. And she shouted at me, get ready. And I thought, oh, where's my shoes? That's why I basically signed up, because of the charity work. I thought, the good charities that it goes to. So we thought, for a tenner, what is it? Might have got £20 now, actually. Yeah.
Ring the bell and knock the door. Michael! Hello. How are you, fella? Nice to see you. Matt Johnson here from the People's Postcode Lottery. And who do we have here?
Angela.
Angela, it's our wondrous pleasure to present you with, guys. £30,000.
Oh, brilliant.
Is that okay?
Oh, fantastic. Yeah.
You're happy? You can touch it.
Lovely. Yeah.
It's absolutely
lovely.
Yeah?
Oh, it's great. Yeah. Oh, heck.
Yeah, what we done.
Oh, heck.
We
can't believe it. Describe. It's just fantastic. Best feeling ever.
Yeah, guys, I'm happy if you're happy. I want to cuddle you so badly right now. Come on. It's a group hug.
I think it'd be party time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's great winning with Angie because she's been ringing me and I've been texting her and I couldn't get dressed this morning because Angie's there. All I could hear was my phone going.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's been lovely.
Pick better bunch.
Got some good neighbours, haven't we? So it's
just
great.
Just so pleased for them all.
We've had an absolutely amazing time here in Ireland. We've got some wonderful winners too, haven't we?
Yay!
Yes, we have. So if you're not playing, what are you waiting for? Maybe we could be knocking on your door. They know it. Yes.
Yay!